like a good gun. Grab him back, like I'm good buff. High five back, like I lose trust. Why run? Dizzy pop, where you the go go with the go up? Catch my vibe, let me go off.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. Well-rounded fighter in this division, a true mixed martial artist at his core, and he believes he'll have a lot of advantages in this matchup.
Tonight. Everyone talked about him being well-rounded. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that can do everything across the board at such a high level.
Yeah, he's comfortable wherever the fight goes. Maybe he'll grapple tonight, maybe he'll strike. Makes him a hard guy to prepare for. This dude is a submission magician. I am very thankful I am not fighting him here tonight, and it's really a case of pick your poison. He has so many different chokes in his arsenal and has been a master of getting these fights exactly where he wants them.
There are black belts, and there are guys like this who can do jiu-jitsu at a level that not many people, regardless of the time spent, can truly get to. His understanding of position is truly unbelievable. He always has the frame. The moment you start to press into him, he's always underhooking, always looking for the next escape route, but not to get back to his feet.
Right.
He wants to go from bottom to top. If he's in the top position, you are constantly in danger. Don't think he can't submit you from the bottom.
Right.
But his position of choice will always be in the top position sitting in that beautiful half guard.
Yeah, his striking also has improved a lot, but no secret as to what he'll be trying to do in this matchup tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 15 wins, one loss. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 197 pounds, Makovsky. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 12 losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Vienna, Austria, Vicious. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
You ready?
Round one getting underway here. As many of you know, he won his last fight by blistering knockout. His popularity has absolutely soared since. So with momentum tonight, he'll try to keep the winning streak and the knockout streak still intact. All right, here we go. First round is underway. No denying the big reach advantage for him tonight. We'll see if he can get that jab going early.
Look for him to circle on the outside. Use that long jab to keep his distance and only engage on his terms.
Stuff the takedown, no problem.
Big call, punch land. Now we get back to range.
All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw.
And that's gonna do it.
He's done.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first round win by knockout, near perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're gonna get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you gotta show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Markowski.
And there is the man of the moment, and what a moment this must be like for a professional athlete, right? I know you enjoyed the birth of your kids, right?
Yeah.
But you knock out a man in a cage fight, I can't think of anything better.
I mean, there's nothing like it. You know, you don't even hear the one that lands that puts out your opponent's lights. And tonight, he got that done. And he should be very proud of the work he and his coaches got done tonight.
Sharpshooter, would you ever let a pretty girl come? Twice indeed from my waist to my mama house with a model D. Body coated like a snake, a knife in my blouse.